Well, this week we've been sharing some of our cosmetic and health tips, and tonight we are talking exercise.
Yeah, if you have trouble finding time to do it, like a lot of people do, you may be inspired by 11 News reporter and anchor Mindy Basara and Jennifer Franciotti. They're both hardworking moms, and they had to get creative with their workouts.
Busy mom and morning show reporter Jennifer Franciotti is up and at work before the crack of dawn. So to stay in shape, she had to get creative in the wee hours of the morning.
So I have a whole routine worked out. I walk twice around the newsroom, run all the way up to the third floor, do three laps around the third floor, come back down and start it all over again.
And again, and again. She does it four times.
I have no time to work out at home, so this is the only time that I can get this done, and it really has paid off. All right, let's go. This is the hardest part. Steps are no fun. So some mornings, especially Mondays, I have to really talk to myself to get myself up these stairs. It's worthwhile though, because I sure can't do this anyplace else. So I guess the I-team's gonna know what happens in their office when they're not in here investigating.
25 minutes into her exercise routine, it's on to sit-ups for her abs and push-ups for upper body strength.
I know I'm probably doing them wrong, but I figure at least I'm doing them. And yeah, they're girl push-ups. Done. Time to start my day.
Reporting live downtown, Jennifer Franciotti, WBAL TV 11 News.
Thank you, Jen. New this morning.
Morning show anchor Mindy Basara is a busy mother, too. After the morning show, it's break time, but there is no rest for Mindy.
During my break here at work, I do a little cardio some days, and I do Pilates on other days. First, I start with just a little bit of arm weight and some walking. So I go like this. And I'm routinely made fun of.
I'm using your weight.
And I try to keep my speed up without crashing into anyone, which happens every once in a while. So I do various arm exercises with the weights just to kind of keep my heart rate up. On the Pilates days, I bring my little portable DVD player and my yoga mat in the makeup room. I kind of hide in here and I do my Pilates DVD just for some toning and stretching.
Mindy squeezes in a good half hour of exercise and then it's back to work.
Helping Hand for Busy Moms will tell you about a new website designed to help parents interested in helping others.
Yeah, that is really very inventive.
They're very impressive. Every morning, they're diligent about it.
And they do it every morning,
they
really.
Do.
You see
them. Yes. I'm here at that hour.
I see them.
Believe me. Trust me.
Now, those weights that Mindy carries are about 5 pounds each. She also straps on 5-pound ankle weights that she says she likes to.
Yeah, but I'm working her up to 50-pound dumbbells for those.